Third race, first elimination. Breeders' Crown Open Pacers, purse of $50,000. The first five qualify for the $552,500 Breeders' Crown Final. Elimination winners draw by lot to select a post position for the final. Field of eight on gate, and here they come. They're off. Quality Western. Boulder Creek guns out. Four-star Shark protects rail position there and steps out sharply around the first turn. Heavy favorite four-star Shark to the top with Michael Chance under whip urging. Boulder Creek challenges early here with Fierce. As they head to the opening quarter, it's Cam Cracker off to a good start. Moves up third on the inside. Life Source is fourth, and he is pacing on as well as Boulder Creek cleared four-star Shark. So Life Source pacing on. Third on the outside going up there. Cam Cracker is fourth past the quarter. Then it's All American Theory, followed by Quality Western, What an Artist, and Peruvian Hanover, 26-2. Hot opening marker here. It's Life Source to the top. The Catman looking for three straight here tonight. Life Source, and here comes four-star Shark, who looks to reclaim the lead, brushing up and taking over. Boulder Creek now back in the third spot. Cam Cracker fourth. It's Quality Western getting underway. Fifth on the outside going up there, and What an Artist will track him. Shuffled back is All American Theory. Underway from the back, Peruvian Hanover. Four-star Shark off a half of 54 seconds. Four-star Shark at 1-5 now as Quality Western takes his shot at him on the outside. Life Source in the box third. It's What an Artist now second over, gapping cover slightly. Now fourth on the outside. Boulder Creek shuffled to fifth and trapped in now. Peruvian Hanover is up a third over, about 5.5 lengths from the lead there. All American Theory from the back of the pack. Cam Cracker was shuffled to last. Four-star Shark took them by 3/4 in 1:21.3 into the stretch. It's four-star Shark by two, looks to accelerate away. Quality Western was rebuffed. He is second at this point. And then it's a far back to Peruvian Hanover, and What an Artist. And it's four-star Shark. The open waters are deep and they're shark infested. It's four-star Shark by two, and he's wrapped up.